All right, so welcome back. Today's a pretty exciting day because I pretty much get to start my grad program. Now, as a reminder, I'm a recent college graduate who's now in the MCIT online program at the University of Pennsylvania. That's the Master of Computer and Information Technology program. Now, today is basically an orientation or onboarding course, as they call it. They just sent out an email about getting onboarding and other resources for Coursera. Now, Coursera is the primary host of the MCIT online program. They have things for courses, grading, interacting with other classmates and teachers, and a lot more, which I have yet to find out. But one of the two things I'm particularly interested in looking forward to is what classes am I going to pick, and similarly, what that schedule is going to look like. Now, I really want to know how the classes are going to play out, basically, because I'm kind of bordering around one, two, or three classes this fall. I really don't have any other responsibility. I'm living at home with my family, and I don't work a full-time job. So I basically have a lot of time just to focus on coursework, and I definitely want to dive in and go deep into the courses and do as much as I can. And I think I can actually do probably two or three multiple courses, but we'll see. Now, consequently, what goes along with that is tuition and billing, which is always something I have to work out. Since there's no funding for usually a lot of master's programs and there's no funding, quote unquote, for this program, a lot of people seek outside funding. But for me, I just wanna know how it's gonna all bill up and add up, and then what do I have to pay? Basically, what is my pay schedule for this semester? Now, I'm pretty excited to meet other classmates, start registering for courses, but ultimately, I'm just excited to have this orientation to just transition into it. So I'm basically gonna just register for Coursera, sign up for everything I have to, and then go through all the tutorials, all the videos and introductions to the program. And what's really exciting about this, as with anything else, is that it's kind of like, now you're a student, you're inside, you actually get to see the inside of it as a student. And after going through applications and admissions and seeing almost every other video about this program online, I finally get to seeing the inside and new stuff. But other than that, that's just a quick update. If you want to see more videos like this, definitely consider subscribing. I'm definitely going to show more of my journey just through this program, and I'd love to hear from either applicants or other students that are in this program. I'd love to hear with you, and please feel free to communicate with any of the links in the description. But other than that, I'll see you guys later. Thanks for watching.